Hi everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. So today I'm going to be reacting to Ariana Grande performing a Whitney Houston medley of How Will I Know and Queen of the Night. I'm not sure where this is. I think it's like a music award, I'm sure it's like a Billboard thing or anything, but yeah, let's get straight into it. Let's see if she can give justice to Whitney. There's only one Whitney though, let's just make that clear. She looks really good. The only thing with The only thing with Ariana Grande is I can't always understand what she's singing. Like, her pronunciation is so bad. Like, that's no disrespect to her, because I think she's a good singer, but I can't understand what she's singing, because her voice isn't very clear. I like her glasses. But too shy. Okay, because this is the Queen of the Night, let's discuss the How Will I Know performance. I think Ariana Grande is a good singer. She's not on the same level as, you know, Whitney Houston, though. But the only thing that really annoys me about Ariana Grande is I can't understand, like, she doesn't... Her pronunciation sometimes is so bad, I don't know what she's singing. Like, at the beginning part, if I didn't know this song originally, I would not have known what she was singing, you know? But yeah, let's carry on and see how she does at the Queen of the Night. Where'd the glasses go? I'm not finding the boots, I must say. Also, she messed up the words then. Not that, like, it's a big issue, but she was like, but when I'm bad, I know I'm bad. When it says, but when I'm bad, I know I'm better. But, whatever. The dance is on point. That's a thing that loads of, like, a lot of people today. Things are not always about the voice, it's about the dancing, but to me it's always about the voice. If you're a singer, it's about the voice, you know. I swear I've seen him do this dance before. It wasn't a bad performance. I didn't hate it, but I didn't also love it. Like I said, I can't always understand what Ariana Grande sings. I much prefer Whitney Houston singing those songs, I'm not gonna lie. But it was still an okay performance. It's kind of me want to watch The Bodyguard now. I don't know why. You know, or listen to like Queen of the Nights in my head now. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought of this performance, and let me know what you'd like to see me react to next. Don't forget to leave the comments. Leave a huge thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.